And what the British public would be voting for, hang on, let me just finish. The British public would be voting, if we leave, would be to leave the EU and leave the single market.
We'd be out of the single market. That's the reality. Britain would be quitting the single market.
Would be voting if we leave would be to leave